inside the CF 97 is coming back to us with the Schneider turn at the max speed and G load allowed by the aircraft, which is about 3 G's. Cargo door open through which the aircraft accomplished one of its primary missions. Aeroturbulence thrusters.
And here he goes, coming to land.